I'm Janice Harris, and this is your News for Jack's News Brief. Many people are boiling their water on the south side, specifically for businesses that have been inconvenienced. That boil water notice continues into the weekend after there was material found in one of the systems by way of JEA, leading to a larger body of water that is typically filtered. So, over the weekend, many of the businesses on the south side will have to continue boiling their water. In other news, the Jaguars are not doing so well in the preseason games. They have lost their fourth straight preseason game. Today, they lost to the Falcons. And in other news, police are investigating what happened to a teen that was found shot in the head. The person was able to tell police that he was aware and coherent, but not able to tell them who shot him. For more of your local news, sports, and weather, visit our website, newsforjax.com. Janice Harris, Channel 4, the local station.